Dame Rachel also suggested fast-track new legislation in the autumn, requiring commercial porn sites to verify ages and to create a voluntary code of practice for social media companies. Dame Rachel said she is meeting bosses from social media firms this week to challenge them to grasp this nettle of keeping children safe and keeping children who should not be on their sites off their sites and getting unsuitable material off their sites.